seka kutivisipita sikola pansi sikwatu inenda konseka. This place ain't home, I can't wait till I'm gone. There was a time that every one of us was born, and there's a time that every one of us will die. All I ask is that you hear my last request. This is the best way for you to pay your last respects. At my funeral, remember that it's a celebration. Of course, there's a dress code for special occasions. Anybody shows up dressed in black, with all love and respect, you can send them back. Tell them to go home and come back dressed in white. So let's do this right. Then no second chances after they bury you. Play my music loud and bang it in your stereo. Ndembo wanga muza uveke za white. Hazimai agumuzi zitenje za white. Put on some white do-rags and white bandanas. Please pray in spirit and go bananas. Break all traditions, offend the religious. This is not a sad day, it's an outreach. If you're not born again, please don't give a speech. I repeat, if you don't have a strong testimony, for Christ's sake, don't speak at my ceremony. Drink a lot of Fanta, eat some fried chicken, a little my hill, Uguyeji wire, higher a sound system, I don't want a fire. Close my eyes and sleep in Christ, never to be seen the next day. I hope the big Christ will they remember me, especially if I die unexpectedly. Close my eyes and sleep in Christ, never to be seen the next day. Foot on my casket, one hand on a Bible. The word of God is truth, it's so undeniable. Preach like a dying man, preaching to dying men. This is my epilogue, these are my last words. If you really love me, this is how you honor me. Tell them the truth from the book of Deuteronomy. Matthew, Mark, Luke, and John, the Gospels. I wanna see people get saved at my funeral. I wanna see people baptized at my funeral. Time waits for no man, time's running out, man. Look in the mirror, you're not getting any younger, man. This is reality, you're gonna have to face it. Sooner or later, you're gonna have to face him. Jesus the Christ, the God of the universe, the God that will judge you, the God that can crush you, the God that created you, the God that can save you. Rock a bye, baby, my exodus is over. My heart is not beating, the curtains are closing. My spirit is free and my body's decomposing. Ashes to ashes and dust to dust. Can't press rewind, can't press pause. No, you're not dreaming, this is really happening. Forget about me now, think about you now. You're standing at the crossroads, what are you gonna do now? Close my eyes and sleep in Christ, never to be seen the next day. I hope the thing of Christ will never be to me, especially if I die unexpectedly. Close my eyes and sleep in Christ, never to be seen the next day. Especially if I die unexpectedly. Unless a grain of wheat falls to the ground and dies, it's just a seed, it never multiplies. The blood of a saint is a seed for the church. I feel like Paul, should I stay, should I go? Should I live, should I die? I would rather say goodbye and be with my master, my father, my comforter, Jesus, my best friend. That's who I long for. This is not the end, it's the beginning of the story. Picture me standing in front of my maker, speaking like Moses, show me your glory. I spent my whole life time waiting for this moment. Will I dance? Will I cry? I can only imagine. Please don't cry for me. You should be happy for me. Heaven is a better place. I can now see his face. I will never struggle with my flesh or my sin again. I've conquered my demons. I will never cry again. No more drama. No more Satan. Now I can put on my glorified body. The spirit of God used to dwell in my body. I didn't fear death. I waited for the after party. Please don't cry. I'm worried about you. Weep for your children. Weep for your families. If you're not a Christian, weep for your own soul. If you're not born again, we will never meet again. Close my eyes and sleep in Christ, never to be seen the next day. I hope to think of Christ when they will never be, especially if I die unexpectedly. Close my eyes and sleep in Christ, never to be seen the next day. I hope to think of God when they will never be, especially if I die unexpectedly. You know, before I was a Christian, I used to hate funerals. Man, they used to terrify me and just remind me that one day it's gonna be me laying in that coffin, that casket. But then I got born again. I met you, Jesus. Ever since that day, I've never been afraid to die. I'm not afraid of death anymore.